You've seen A Quiet Place. In a small town. In New York City. And now, in Miami?
Hola, Fidelia, ¿cómo estás? Ay, no me digas. Ay, sí, claro, siempre con los bocaditos. Claro. Ajá. ¿En qué? ¿En la playa?
Hey, Mom, did you like forget to pay the cable bill?
No, hombre, no.
Super inconvenient.
Oye, pero, Clarissa, por favor. Estoy en el teléfono, tú no me escuchas. Por favor, cállate.
Hey! I don't want to keep it down. You know that sound attracts them. I literally just pulled out this plank of wood from my finger. And I didn't say a peep. Why do you have to sneeze like a freaking banshee, bro? Just do achoo-achoo, like... Achoo! ¿Qué me llamaste? Abuela Light, why do you randomly have tape on you? That's like super random.
Uno nunca sabe.
Ay, what does this monster even look like?
Believe me, none of us want to find out.
Like, what if we're making a big deal out of nothing and he looks like Grover from Sesame Street? Like, I'd want to be his friend. I don't know.
What if it's the chupacabra, like, for real real? And those super exagerado women in miniskirts from Primer Impacto were right this whole time, pobrecitas.
If it was the chupacabra, entonces we would all be safe because they only feast on cabras. Y yo no soy cabra.
Have you heard yourself snore? But like, those are not human noises. Like, that's impossible for the human body to create. So maybe you are a cabra. My mom's a goat. And I don't mean greatest of all time.
Entonces, that would make you una hija de cabra.
When I come back in my next life, I don't want to be a goat. I want to be a sea otter.
Sio! Shh! Cállate, coño!
You know you're still being loud when you do that, right? Hypocrites, bro.
Imagínate tú, these monsters, or qué sé yo, that landed in Miami, are super lucky. Porque aquí nadie se queda callado.
La única razón que no nos han encontrado es porque los vecinos hacen mucho ruido.
¿Tú qué estás pensando, mujer?
¡Cállate acá! ¡Estoy cansado de
¡Oye! ¡No andes descalza por la calle!
Maybe this is like brave, but instead of having a mom who's a bear, she's a goat. When I come back in a next life, I want to be a sea otter. Because Penny, oh my god.
Descalza.
Yeah.